Hi, my name is Laura Fournier. One of the reasons that I support sustainable farming is that food deserts and access to good produce is really difficult to find. For instance, if you have the ability in your area to have a farmer's market where you have sustainable farming in your area, then it is much easier for people to get to. It just provides an area for people to get to food that is good for them. Another reason I support farmers markets is that they accept food assistance and food stamps at all of their markets, and that helps people make healthier choices by using those benefits at a place that they can get produce instead of a grocery store, for instance. But I support that idea because it also supports sustainable farming and the ability to shift that public policy for federal assistance to be going towards programs that support that. I'd prefer that my tax dollars were going towards sustainable farming and the kind of farming that I support.